Paladin is the new Jade Emperor!
You are about to enter Survival Taijitu, the Balance of Power!
If you're willing to do whatever you have to survive, you'll do anything at all. Survival leads people to cannibalism.
Is something troubling you, Master Paladin?
Yeah.
Here without the Megaton Hammer.
No, focus. This isn't a game. Remember what Sean Wee said. Sean Wee told me,
you are no longer a Bolsung, but an Asgardian, and you become what you always wanted to be, a holy paladin kung fu Jedi knight. You've really fed your imagination.
Lee, didn't you say you can move things with your mind like Sharon does?
Yeah, I can lift even more than Sharon, but I have to concentrate real hard and it's slow.
Okay, then we're
f***ed.
Use the Force, Lee.
Coming! Ha!
Ring out! Paladin wins! Hello, heroes. Before we get started, I want to personally thank all of you for being here. Since Team Gold has a teleporter, and most of you speak all languages, you'll be responding to situations around the world and involving alien contact. You there, Yellow Jacket? You're the only one I haven't met. Introduce yourself.
My real name is Toby Bucket, Dr. Weird tells me I'm a weirdness magnet, and I have the powers of a sheep and a bee.
A weirdness magnet? Like Oliver Sutton? Oh, this is gonna be great. The Order of Merlin. I know, Doctor, just keep him close to you so you can keep things under control. From now on, I'll be giving you your assignments. But, since you're based in Birmingham, you'll still be available whenever Mr. Argent needs you. And because of the green flash, that's likely to happen a lot. I won't send the whole team out most of the time, just whoever I think is needed for the mission. When you're not on assignment, you're in reserve. I know some of you are in school or pursuing careers, but you all have a commitment to be available at any time. And Dr. Weird, I know you work for the Order of Merlin, but you're assigned to me, so I don't want to hear any more of this I don't work for A-Show stuff. As of now, you're officially an American citizen, and you do work for me. Any conflicts between your two careers will be worked out between me and Glumwatch. Now, I have an assignment for Predator, Flip, and Blue Dragon. The rest of you are dismissed.
Hey, Dr. Weird, congrats on becoming a citizen. Don't forget to register and vote.
Get ready, heroes. You're going to India.
Ooh.
Don't worry, Flip. A lot of people there speak English.
Oh, that doesn't matter, General. I was just about to tell you, Gunsmasher gave me her other golden apple. She said it wasn't good to let it sit around, and she knew I could use it since I'm joining Team Gold.
Awesome! What kind of new powers did you get?
My sonic powers are a lot more versatile now, and I can make sounds from my hands and move my hands real fast. I can probably catch bullets.
Probably?
Well, you know, that's not easy to test.
Well, welcome to the team!
Okay, heroes, listen up. You're going to New Delhi to look for this man, Vikram Rezadon, a journalist who disappeared while investigating a big drop in birth rates in the area of Uttar Pradesh. This looks like the work of a known criminal organization, Population Zero. India has had a superhero program since 1997, but most of them work for the army, not law enforcement. That's why they want our help. But once you rescue Mr. Rezidon and get the evidence that they need, you can call in the Indian military to round them up.
Hey guys, are you ready to get the lunch?
I guess.
I thought you'd eat while you were out.
We came back so you could go with us.
Your hair is lovely.
Thank you, Yulong. Hey, I'm tired of eating Chinese food every day. Can we go to McDonald's?
Sure, I've seen some McDonald's around town.
I like McDonald's ice cream.
Just remember, McDonald's in Hong Kong may be a bit different from what you're used to.
Are they going to have rice instead of French fries?
You can get congee or fries, but the fries are cut differently.
How hard is it to cut French fries?
Exchanging diplomatic delegations? This paladin must be desperate to end this tournament. Were you able to find out why?
No, Father. His family was fighting the Jiangxi, and we had little time to talk. But from what I saw, it's not because of fear or weakness.
But why? What is he scheming?
His only motivation is hatred of our culture and traditions. His people are not warriors. They're a bunch of self-righteous philosophers.
They think they're all smart and holy, and we're a bunch of stupid barbarians.
Then let's agree to this exchange of diplomats. When Paladin sees for himself the accomplishments of our superior culture, he will be more than willing to let our peace agreement stand. He will thank his god that we have spared his world for so long.
Can I be part of this delegation, Father?
Yes, but this time stay focused on your mission. You're there to seduce Paladin, not Shere Khan. I saw you two together when you came back. Huangzi, you can go with her to help her. Lanxi Xiwang can take over some of your duties at home.
Wow, Gihong, that potion was amazing. I could really feel a big difference. I can't believe I beat Tian Long.
Hey, man, it was all you. My potion just opened up your acupoints. If you keep training, one day you can be like that without the potion.
One day in a few centuries.
Centuries?
It will take much longer if you don't develop patience and discipline.
Paladin, I apologize. I am ready to return to your service, if you will have me.
Sure.
I had a pleasant vacation. I visited my mother and my brother.